Hello friends, find the value of a plus b if 1 over a plus 1 over b equal to 1 over 17 where a, b are positive integers, a greater than 0 and b greater than 0. Let's have a solution here. To solve this, first of all, we multiply on both sides by AB, one over A plus one over B equal to AB one over 17. AB times 1, AB over A plus AB over B equal to AB over 17. A and A will be cancelled, B and B will be cancelled. We get B plus A equal to AB over 17. To get rid of 17, we multiply on both sides by 17. 17 B plus A, 17 times AB over 17. 17 and 17 will be cancelled. 17b plus 17a equal to ab. This is same as ab minus 17b minus 17a equal to 0. Now, since 17 times 17 equal to 289 and 289 minus 289 equal to 0. So we can write here AB minus 17B minus 17a plus 289 minus 289 equal to 0. If 289 and 289 we cancel, we get again ab minus 17b minus 17a is equal to 0. I hope you understood. This is very easy to solve faster the shape of factorization. Here b common, a minus 17 minus 17 a minus 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 plus 17 times 17 289 is equal to 0 plus 289. Very easy. A minus 17 and b minus 17 equal to 289. We have factors 17 times 17, 1 times 289, 289 times 1. 17 times 17 is case 1. 1 times 289 is case 2. And 289 times 1 is case 3. Take these cases step by step. Case 1. which is 17 times 17, a minus 17, and b minus 17, a minus 17 equal to 17, and b minus 17 equal to 17, a equal to 17 plus 17, a equal to 34, b equal to 17 plus 17, b also equal to 34. But we have to find here a plus b. So a plus b equal to 34 plus 34, which is equal to 68. So ab is equal to 68. Now take the second case, 1 times 29. Second case, 1 times 289, a minus 17 equal to 1, and b minus 17 equal to 289. A equal to 1 plus 17, 17 plus 1, 18, B equal to 289 plus 17, B equal to 306. So A plus B equal to 18 plus 306, we get 324. So a plus b equal to 324. Now take the third case, which is 289 times 1. So a minus 17 equal to 289, and b minus 17 equal to 1, a equal to 289 plus 17, a equal to 289 plus 17, 306. B equal to 1 plus 17, B equal to 18, A plus B equal to 306 plus 18, which is 324. So finally, a plus b equal to 68 and 324. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it, and must also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.